happy, guys. Got a lot of Glendale police officers here. Something's going on. We got a canine unit. We got like 8 cars here. Couple undercovers. They're searching this guy over here. Got a detective. Couple of detectives. They were searching him. Walk over here and see what's going on. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11.
Hey boss, I need you to back up, okay?
You're gonna have to back up.
No, sir, you need to back up.
Hey, this is a fucking sidewalk. This is a fucking sidewalk. I'm walking.
Yo, go. I understand this.
There's no fucking tape up.
We don't need tape.
Hey.
Okay? I said go.
Hey.
For your sake.
You better get your motherfucking hands off me, okay, you old exactly motherfucker.
You are, okay? You need to back up.
You get your fucking hands off me.
The road is closed. Keep backing up.
Lieutenant, what's your name and badge number?
6481.
Lieutenant?
Let me give you
You're a fucking lieutenant.
Back up.
And you put your fucking hands on me.
You're distracting our officers.
For your
safety. You're distracting us from what we're doing here.
Fuck you.
We have a felony in progress. I need you to back up. Back up. The road is obviously
closed. Put the fucking tape up then.
You don't need tape. Okay?
Yes, you do.
I'm giving you a lawful order. No,
yes, you fucking do.
Back up.
Fuck you.
Back up.
For your safety and for my
officers. Fuck you. You're not responsible for my fucking safety.
Yes, I am.
That's what the Supreme Court ruled.
No, I am, because I'm slumped.
No, you're not. Fuck you.
Okay, you have a good day, sir. Take care of yourself, okay?
Fuck you.
Okay, thank you.
I'm responsible for my fucking safety.
I don't need you yelling at my officer. You're distracting us from what we're trying to do here. Back up. Backing up. They're going to put tape up across where that stop sign is.
When they put it up, I'll back up.
I'm giving you a lawful order, okay? I will arrest you for giving you a lawful order, okay? You have to follow my
Put the fucking tape up.
I give you a lawful order.
Fuck you.
Keep backing up. You're obstructing our investigation right now, okay? You're a class 1 misdemeanor right now. Keep it up. Keep backing up. Keep backing up. Keep backing up. Keep backing up.
Go all the way across. You stupid motherfuckers. Put the fucking tape up first. Fuck off. Guys, we got a police situation here. A felony in progress, they said. said he's got a felony in progress. He's full of fucking shit. They ain't got nothing going on. We got the canine unit. Putting him in the car. Do you know what's going on over there?
Not
at all. Man, they always try to make up their own rules. They don't know the law. I do. Whatever happened over here, guys, is most likely over with. They're just standing here talking. Put the tape up, which tells me the road's blocked. So I can fucking stand right here, right at the tape. Is everybody okay in this situation?
Yeah.
Good. Everybody seems to be okay in this situation. So he says. You know how they lie. They're just standing here shooting the shit. No, I have a YouTube channel. These motherfuckers know me. They're a bunch of, they kill people. They kill people. And get away with it. Jay Pittman and M. Fernandez. Suck a dick, Sergeant. They're all leaving here, guys. Gonna leave out. We're all done here. We got a couple of units down here at the Circle K. We got a car pulled over down here at the Circle K. Run down here and see what's going on. It's Glendale Police. Fucking lieutenant grabbed my arm like he was gonna twist it. I showed him he wasn't gonna fucking move it. Got a big police presence here, guys. Got one sitting down here. At the Circle K. Looks like they set up a perimeter. So, whatever happened, somebody ran. So, they caught him down the street there. There's another one here. Coming in. This might be the vehicle of the person that they chased or something. They're damn sure not going to give out any information. He's leaving. All right, guys. He's going to go down here. Go down and see if they took the tape down. since it's over. They took the tape down. So now I can walk down there. Okay, they got the guy handcuffed back there. Yeah, they caught him, whatever was going on. Got Glendale fire. I bet they tased him and everything. Happy Fuck the Police Day. Yeah, they tased him, guys. They're pulling barbs out of his back. You want my fucking phone number? Queers gone wild. Guys, I gotta get my ass back to work. They got the guy cuffed and stuffed. They're checking him out, and then they'll take him to jail. Oh, never mind. They didn't tase him, the dog caught him. He's got bandages on his arm where the dog bit him. The dog probably bit him and they tased him too. hear more sirens, guys. Yeah, he's just showing off. Your siren works.
Does it?
Yep.
Thank you.
Now we got more medics showing up. The dog bit him and he said that his heart rate wasn't right. So now they brought a fire truck, number 152. Happy Fuck the Police Day. All right, guys. I gotta get back to work. Guys, I gotta go. Get Spit and Cobra Cop Watch out here in Glendale, 51st Avenue and Bethany Home Road. They had to chase down this guy here, and the canine unit bit him on his arm. And I don't see any wires, but he may have got tased also. But they caught him here. When I first got here, they were searching the guy over at the homeless bed there. Made them leave.
How you doing?
All right, guys, I gotta roll. Spit and Cobra Cop Watch out here in Glendale. I'm gonna keep this rolling until I get over to my vehicle. K9 unit's leaving. These guys are leaving. They'll put them in the car, take them to jail. I hear more sirens. I bet he's coming here. Coming here. All right, guys, I gotta roll. I'm out.